marking 50 years since President John F. Kennedy was assassinated. Events have been held across the US and in Dallas, the city where he was shot dead.
John Fitzgerald Kennedy's presidency, his life, and yes, his death.
The mayor spoke about how the city had been affected and had moved forward since the tragedy. A minute's silence was held and bells tolled across the city. A monument was unveiled. On it, lines of the speech JFK was about to make, but was never able to.